This is the visualization for integrating the heart into your work and divine purpose. This visualization will bring the wisdom of your heart energy into the third chakra, where we connect with our drive, our identity, and our motivation. And also bring this heart energy up into the throat chakra, where we embrace our divine purpose and take full accountability for our expression of it. So be sure to find a comfortable seat. Close your eyes and begin connecting with your breath. One of the most important steps we can take on this human journey is uncovering our true purpose and aligning with our unique expression of the gifts we have been given from the divine and from overcoming the obstacles that have been along our path up until this point in our lives. Each one of us has a specific and unique offering for the world. And if this feels still foreign to you, if you have yet to connect with that purpose, trust that it is on its way. Commit to finding it, and it will come to you. For you are the expression of the divine. You have that spark of beauty and love and purpose within you. As you breathe in this relaxed state, begin to visualize the color green swirling about your heart. And let it be beautiful and radiant, like light passing through a stained glass window. Feeling this beauty and this radiance of unconditional love shining from the very center of your chest. And expanding outwards, upwards and downwards, in all directions, acknowledging that the wisdom of the heart is the greatest wisdom you can access. If your life feels like a struggle, if it feels like a prison, the key to freeing yourself is in the heart. there is pain that has been caused by another, you must go to the heart to access compassion and forgiveness. In this moment, if that rings true with you, open yourself, soften your body to that energy of forgiveness. Not condoning the behavior of the other person, but setting yourself free from the impact of those actions through forgiveness. Let go. If the pain that lives within you comes from your own actions or inactions, breathe in to every cell of your body and your mind the energy of compassion. The energy of love and patience and forgiveness. And the belief that you are doing and have done the best you could have possibly done with the cards you have been dealt in this life, and that the game is far from over, that you every day are learning how to play that hand in a more empowering way, responding to the circumstances that arise in your daily life in an accepting, empowered way. Not spinning the wheels of your energy bodies by resisting or condemning or making these circumstances or people wrong, but instead recognizing these challenges are the obstacles that will make you stronger if you have the courage to meet them with love and reverence for the role that they play in your life and how they make you stronger. And shifting how you have seen yourself, others, and circumstances in your life, you are redefining your reality. You will see things you didn't before when you were in a state of resistance. Now is a time of new beginning, of bringing this heart energy down into the belly, seeing that beautiful green color swirling about that gold fiery energy of the solar plexus chakra, being loving towards yourself as you take courageous steps in the direction of your dreams, conquering one task at a time, building this beautiful empire of your life. And letting the joyful energy of the heart sprinkle and season every action, every day, every interaction you have with that joyful radiance of love. Just as an Olympic athlete loves the challenge of the next competition, can you fall in love with the challenges of your life? As you build this beautiful life through your choice and through your filters, can you choose to see the journey as the most beautiful, enjoyable place to be as you move towards those goals? Can you allow yourself to enjoy each step of the journey? And then allow that heart energy to move up into your throat. This chakra, blue in color, now swirls with tastes of that green energy of the heart. Knowing that with the support of the solar plexus, center of identity, purpose, and work, you are now bringing that energy of the heart up into the center of divine manifestation. Connecting with full accountability in how you express yourself in the world. Letting each word and each thought move through a filter of love and joy. Shedding those old patterns of insecurity or fear of rejection. And instead, knowing exactly who you are in this moment. And courageously stepping forward with that blindfold. Trusting each step as you co-create with the world unfolding around you and with the divine. When this visualization ends, allow yourself to write down specific goals to move in the direction of your divine purpose, as well as at least 3 boundaries you must keep to protect that focus. Feel empowered with the heart sourcing your work and your divine purpose. You are here for a very specific reason, and the time is now to begin living it. Deepen your breath. Feel that truth in your whole body and open your eyes.